Hi everyone! So glad that you could join us today for Haven Little Light's 10th episode, where we bring you stories of the Bible and, of course, songs about our very own superhero, the Lord Jesus Christ. We have a parable coming up. Stay tuned to find out.
Sheepy Sheepy? What happened to you?
Nothing.
Something is wrong. What's going on?
Doesn't matter.
Tell me.
Doesn't matter, Vihan.
Did someone hurt you?
No.
Who hurt you?
Just me. There's no one else, you know. And like, never mind.
Yes?
There's no one that I... Everyone has big families and... best friends and superheroes.
You don't have anyone?
I do, but it's complicated.
You can tell me. What, you can't say it out loud?
No. I've been misunderstood enough. And when I sing, they say, don't sing. You go, bah. I really love to sing, Vihan.
You should sing then.
I lost my voice. I can't sing anymore. I have a beautiful song I wrote years ago. And I just, never mind.
We have to hear this song.
You sing.
No. We have to hear this song. I want to hear what this is.
It's Psalm 23. It's in the Bible. You read it. You sing. Never mind.
Sheepy, sheepy. We have not heard a song from a sheep. We need to hear this song.
Vihan, I can't sing anymore.
You can sing. Don't listen to them. Don't listen to what they're saying about your voice. God has given you a voice and you have to sing. So let's hear it. I'm going to just give you a random key. And you need to sing it for me.
It's a worship song. It's the Lord is my shepherd. I'll not want. I'm not getting my voice out.
It's okay. Keep going.
I can't sing, Vihan.
Keep going. You are doing great.
Is there any exercise I can? Any vitamins?
Okay. I shared this with one of your friends earlier.
Take a deep breath. Yeah, no. Petra.
Deep breath.
She can't stop singing now.
Deep breath.
So irritating.
Take a deep breath. Let it out slowly. There, don't you feel better just doing that? Now we're going to do some bubbles, all right? This is my favorite exercise because it combines some 5 exercises together. Do you know the bubbles?
Soap bubbles?
No, the bubble exercise.
No, I...
No.
Ask Petra, she won't teach me.
Well, I'm here.
Okay, Vihan.
Okay.
Thank God for you.
You just have to push some air out of your mouth. No. Keep your lips closed. But keep them loosely closed.
I don't have a pretty mouth, Vihan. Oh, no. What's that?
Yeah, you can do it. Yes. Yes, you're getting it. Deep breath and do it.
Sounds so funny.
Yes, but it will help you sing.
How does it help me sing?
Because it loosens up your tense nerves.
Yeah, sure.
That was lovely for a sheep. Go from as low as you can to as high as you can. Great.
That is fun.
When you're in the pastures, keep doing this and you will be able to sing very easily.
You scare the other sheep.
Are you ready or not?
Ready for what? The bubble. I like the bubble.
Now don't hide. Don't hide now.
The Lord is my shepherd. I will not want. He leads me by pastures green And though sometimes I feel so cold, I know he watches me, I know he watches me. Is that good?
Ooh, that's a lovely version of this
My
song.
Soul, he does restore again in paths of righteousness. Yeah, though I walk in death's dark well, I fear no evil, I fear no evil. Your rod and staff, they comfort me in the presence of my foes. My head thou dost with oil anoint, and my cup it overflows, my cup it overflows. The Lord is my shepherd, I will not want. He makes me down to lie in pastures green, he leadeth me. The quiet waters by, oh, the quiet waters by. Surely, I forgot that bit. It says, surely goodness and mercy follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever.
Sheepy, sheepy. That was such a beautiful version of this psalm. When did you do this?
There was a day I felt very close to God.
Mm-hmm.
And he gave me the song. But after that, I kind of felt lost, Vihan.
Well, he's still your shepherd.
Sorry?
The Lord is still your shepherd.
Yeah, but sometimes I can't see him, you know.
He's looking and he's waiting for you, Sheepy.
Where? I can't see nothing.
You don't have to see him, just trust his voice.
Sometimes I feel like there's just hard rocks around me and wolves and yeah, they say lost sheep, that's me.
That's you they're talking about, huh?
Mm-hmm. I'm the lost sheep from the Bible. That's me.
Well, You are a very precious sheep then. You are the most blessed sheep of all then.
I'm lost, man. I'm lost.
You're not lost.
I can't find my way back. I'm the lost sheep from the Bible.
Do you want to know how that story ends?
I forgot.
Do you want me to remind you?
Do you have the time for me?
I'm here, aren't I?
Just a little shh, nobody.
Not to him.
He can see me?
Of course he can.
Tell me the story of the lost sheep.
Well, how this story ends is yes, that sheep got lost.
Tell me the whole story.
And yes, the sheep ran away and
maybe, I ran away?
I don't know, maybe you...
I got lost.
Maybe you were looking at a beautiful butterfly and you got lost.
I just wanted friends, Vihan. I went out searching for friends.
I know. That's all right. I understand.
I got torn up by some wolves.
Where?
In the rocks.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Must be hurting a lot.
Yeah.
Well, what you need to know, Sheepy, is that the shepherd, as soon as you left, as soon as you got lost, he said to the other sheep, "Bye, I'm going. And I want to find the Sheepy Sheepy." And he left all of them, to find you.
He did?
Yeah.
I was lost and found?
Yes.
What did he do for me?
He left all of them and he climbed down the cliff and he's skillful and he fought off the wolves.
He got hurt for me?
He got hurt for you, he got scratched, he got bitten.
Yeah?
He gave up everything, Sheepy.
How sad that I would forget all that. Yeah. I remember he carried me.
Yes.
And he led me in pastures green.
Yeah.
And he brought me here to where I am today with you.
Mm-hmm.
What's the shepherd's name, Vihan?
Do you know?
The Lord is my shepherd. What's his name?
Jesus.
Yeah. What do I do now?
You just love him and let him love you. You follow him. Don't look at anybody else. Just look at him. And you enjoy life with him.
Into my heart. Sing with me. Into my heart. Come into my heart, Lord Jesus. Come in today. Come in to stay. For such a beautiful moment here. I bless you, Lord. I bless you with all my heart, would you say?
And bless all the Lord. Bless the Lord, all my soul and all my strength.
And sing with everything in you. Thank you.
Thank you, Sheepy Sheepy. Don't ever worry or feel lonely.
I won't stop singing.
Don't.
I do my bubbles.
Yeah.
Psalm 103 says, bless the Lord, O my soul, all that is within me, bless his holy name. Bless the Lord, O my soul, forget not all his benefits, who heals all our diseases, crowns our life with good things, so that is your youth is renewed like the eagle. Who satisfies our desires, redeems our life from the pit. Do you know why I love Jesus? He's my superhero and he's my savior and redeemer and he's our Jehovah Jireh. He's our everything. He's my light, my guide and best friend. And he's my superhero.
He's the one who makes the sun shine. He's the one who hung the moon and the sky. He's the one who hung the stars one by one. He's the one who makes the birds sing. He's the one who makes my dreams so high. He's the one who makes me smile. Day by day, you're my superhero, you're my star, my best friend. Jesus, you're my superhero, you're my star, my best friend.
The same person who wrote Psalms 103 also wrote Psalms 123. The song that Sheepy Sheepy sang, remember? The psalmist was a shepherd's boy who then grew up to slay the giant Goliath. It's all in the Bible, the greatest storybook ever. I read it in the morning and in the night, and when I'm a little bored or when I'm down, just like Sheepy was. Do you have a superhero? No? Well, try Jesus. He never fails. I learned that when I was very little. He never fails. And when you call him, he's right there, beside you, and inside your heart, if you will have him. Well, got to go now. But until next week, remember, Jesus loves you. Yes, you. Bye for now.